क्लास 8, दिस इज अ न्यू चैप्टर, टाइम डिस्टेंस एंड रिलेशंस। एज ऑल ऑफ यू नो, स्पीड इज रेट ऑफ मूविंग, दैट इज डिस्टेंस कवर्ड इन यूनिट टाइम, 1 hour, 1 minute, 1 second. So स्पीड एंड डिस्टेंस आर डायरेक्टली रिलेटेड. सिमिलरली टाइम एंड डिस्टेंस आर डायरेक्टली रिलेटेड. More speed, more distance covered. Less time, less distance covered, like that. Therefore, the distance is speed into time, as they are directly related. Or you can write speed is distance divided by time, or time is distance divided by speed. Units of distance are centimeter, meter, kilometer, usually used in arithmetic. Units of time are seconds, minutes, hour. Units of speed, centimeter per second, meter per minute, meter per second, kilometer per hour, are the usual speeds, units that we use. Convert units, kilometer per hour to meter per second. How to convert? Multiply by 5 by 18, kilometer per hour, multiply by 5 by 18, you get meter per second. As 1 kilometer is 1000 meter, 1 hour is 3600 seconds. If you cancel these numbers, you get 5 by 18. Or meter per second to kilometer per hour, multiply by 18 upon 5, you get kilometer per hour. Now there are some sums here, so you do these sums.